Mandas of Province.
Amanda! Amanda! Away to! Away to! Amanda! Amanda! Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, comrades and friends, I respond to the name Mpumelelo and correspond to the surname Nyoni, and I say yes to a new nickname, Professor Stop It. I am a lawyer by ambition, a speaker by profession, a great man by predestination, a unique speaker by partition, a great demagogue by preordination, and I stand before you by permission and with a mission for the education of the nation. I am probably the only one here who knows the number of days and weeks they have lived in the world. I have lived 6,964 days, which translates to 942 weeks and 5 days. How long have you lived? None of us is free unless and until we are all free. None of us is free unless and until our chinky hair stops being a source of shame and becomes our source of pride. None of us is free unless and until our black skin becomes our identity that we boast about. None of us is free unless and until our American brothers stop being called black Americans but are referred to as Americans just like their white counterparts who are not called white Americans. None of us is free unless and until our government and our African leaders are free to make bold choices and policies without fear of the West bombing them or making them withdraw them. More than 60 years after independence, our Ghanaian friends' basic education is still funded by the free will of the Europeans. How do they make bold policies when they do not control their own education? May the Supreme Court be evidence of how far we have gone, and may our protests be evidence of how far we still have to go. We may be coming from Zambia, Ghana, Cameroon, Zimbabwe, or Botswana, but we all bleed the same rich blood of patriots. We want to discuss our arguments openly. We want to speak our minds honestly, but we want to always pursue solidarity because we salute the same great mother of Africa. Brothers and sisters, today you can all go ahead and cheer for me without fear that I will pick on you. All of you here are saying, I am targeting the criminals around our constitution. Before I delve into my pleasing and pleasing speech, allow me to quickly mention that should anyone find the matters I will raise here debatable, please keep your query to yourself. The professor is not open for business. Sometimes we may blame racism on everything, but at times it is ourselves who make ourselves come second to white people. How many of you fathers and mothers seated here today have taken a white lady, a white man's name, and given it to your child as a best name? The white man is Daniel Bryan, your son is Bryan Jones. The white lady is Hillary Clinton, your son, your daughter is Clinton Moore. The white boy is also Nelson. Your son is Nelson. I don't know the same name. You can put your own name. Before I continue, Mr. MC, there is someone who has promised me that he's here. But I don't see him. I've been looking everywhere. But I don't see him. May I just call him? Kazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukazanukaz No, it is not made okay. It is very challenging to stand before such an audience and speak, especially at a time when we are heading towards election. Brothers and sisters, whichever party you support, to chant their slogans but not vote for them is like leading praise and worship in church here to go silent and you disappear when it's time for offering. Whoever does not vote has no right to complain about anything in this country, because your vote determines the price of the shoes that you wear, the price of the bread that you eat. It is the price of the product you need to remain yellow bone. And for a few days, so the price of the airplane tickets you need to pay transfer sanctions in the USA. Brothers and sisters, what do I